where they are silencing the president of the United States of America? And y'all think this shit is funny? I don't care about my language right now. I don't give a damn. This is some bullshit.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure what the biggest news of the day is, but apparently it is that Donald Trump has been permanently banned from Twitter. They've outright removed his account. All of his tweets just gone. Memory hold censored. Out of there.
The crackdown on America's civil liberties is coming. We told you that yesterday. Turns out it didn't take long. It is here now, and it's unprecedented, and it will have consequences. This will cause extremism.
I mean, I remember very clearly in his campaign trail in 2016 that he was saying that he had a giant platform, and that's why the media couldn't just bully him like they do everyone else. It was just because he had this platform. And now he doesn't.
Well, it's happened. Twitter has officially banned Donald Trump. This is a government account. A government account has now been banned from Twitter. This is not going to lead to anything good.
You know, clearly, this is like a shadow government, and the United States is a corporatocracy.
This is Donald Trump's personal megaphone to the world. And he clearly views it this way. And so this, to him, is going to be essentially like knives in the Senate was to Caesar.
The president of the United States of America. I don't give a damn what side you on. They just banned the president of the United States of America. Every single body in this country should be alarmed by that. Do y'all not? I don't care what side you on. I don't care if you're a Democrat. I don't care if you are a Republican. I don't care if you are a liberal or a conservative. They just banned the president. Do they really got that much power where they are silencing the president of the United States of America? And y'all think this shit is funny? I don't care about my language right now. I don't give a damn. This is some bullshit. This is some bullshit, and y'all know it. If they are coming for the president, you damn right they're coming for you too. You damn right they're coming for me. This is absolutely disgusting. Follow me on Parler. Twitter, you can kiss my ass.
Oh my God, this is like a digital civil war.
This is unbelievable. This is the battle, not a battle. This is the battle of our time. There is a war on reality. We are in an information war. We now have a superstructure that exists above government. Government's here. We have a superstructure that exists above it. Now, I would say God's above that, but the superstructure that exists there is that big tech, a small group of sort of unknown people have decided that they can let you know who can talk and when they can talk, and now they've taken out the president of the United States.
Celebrate good times, come on. It's a celebration. Celebrate good times, come on. Let's celebrate.